alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today I'll talk to you about two stories happened to me and the impacting my life up till now. First of all, the results of the primary school exam result, which is year 6 at that time in Egypt. At that time, Amma Ibrahim used to get the result as a big book with all the names of the children from different schools, if they passed or they failed, and the score of their degrees, or actually, people used to come to ask to me and his son Mahmoud, and when put the book on the table, and the mothers, the sisters, the brothers, the fathers come to look at the name of their sons or daughter, and if they pass the exam, their name would be written there, and the degree would be there, and the score would be there, and they gave us between 5 pence for each name, for each result, or up to 10 pence for each result. Very rarely we can take actually more than 10 pence for each result. The second story is my visit to something called Dar al-Kutub al-Masriya, which is a big library in Cairo, very old and very historic, will actually let you to come to read and to borrow some books from this place, which was extremely, let's be listed property, classified property, historical property, and I used to go there to walk the whole way between our street in Al Hilmiya into a place called Bab al Khalq and in Shari' Bursa'id there. And in this area, I used to go there because one of our relatives was working in this building and used to bring me, to sit me down, to bring the books to me to read. I started to learn how to read and search for books at this early days of my life, with the help of one of our relatives who was working in this there. These visits, the few visits I made to this place, made me eager to read, eager to research, even to look at the books. And you cannot imagine what impact the reading process will have on your child at this very early age, and what impact on the back, on the mind of your son or your daughter when she herself go to find the books that she would love to read, and this will give them the ability to become researchers in the future. So this voluntary activity I was doing, one of them taught me how to become supportive to Amma Ibrahim and his son during the results of the primary school results exam, and the other one is to read and borrow the books from the big library, the National Library of Egypt in Cairo at that time. So I would love to thank you for watching the video, and I hope that you can activate the notification bell and share the video with your friends.